got the gift of life, and now he's giving it back. A man killed in a car crash yesterday has become an organ donor after receiving a liver as an infant. Peggy Bright is live right now with the family story. Peggy?
Well, Kelly, 22-year-old Jay Crouch was brought here to North Kansas City Hospital after the crash. And this is where his family confirmed what Jay had already pledged, that he would be an organ donor.
Tissue and skin, bone, harvesting, and the corneas.
Laura Wise is proud of what her son has given. Proud of the attitude he took in life to be a champion for organ donation.
Quite a while back when he first got his license, he signed up as an organ donor, and he wanted to maintain that all the way through his life.
Early yesterday, on a lunch break from his overnight work shift, Jay lost control at 107th Terrace in North Ambassador. He was wearing his seatbelt, but the crash caused too much damage. Jay had survived a rare liver disease as an infant.
His liver deteriorated quickly.
And that's when Jay's family first found out about organ donation.
He would have never made it to a year old if he hadn't had a liver transplant.
Now, as the family prepares for Jay's funeral, they're finding comfort in knowing Jay is giving back the gift he got so many years ago.
His major thing was, you know, if there's anything that they can take from me to help somebody else, you know, continue to live or have a better life, then he was all for that.
Jay's family hopes their story inspires at least one person to become an organ donor. If you'd like more information about organ donation, you can go to our website, KMBC.com, and we'll link you to the right information. We're live at North Kansas City Hospital. Kelly, back to you.
Thank you, Peggy. The Midwest Transplant Network tells Jay's family his donations will help at least 50 people.